And what do we got next? We got Nathan. Nathan, if you're still in the chat. Yep, there we go. So you said you were looking for feedback on this troll level. Q1. No worries, Little Fly Games. Thanks again for the follow for that too. Alright. Here we go. Some trolls good, others bad. Hey, thanks for the follow, Nathan Senpai. Link Awake. A Link troll level. Alright, let's see what we got. Well, that's just... mean. Oh, wrong one. I don't want that. Do not want. Ah! Well, that's just mean. I think Celeste was free, but their 12 Days of Christmas was only one day at a time, I think, wasn't it? But I would definitely recommend it. Oh, damn it. Yes, Celeste is a lot of fun, though, if you haven't played it. But I must admit, I got it for free from Xbox Store. They gave it away for free. Who needs to block? Okay, so there's nothing there and nothing there. Okay. And I want that fire flower. Get the feeling I want that power. Is that power just bait to make you think that you need to get back to... That's right. Oh no. No, I've done it wrong. Well, you can't get to it, because even with the... Oh, shit. Even with the Link costume, you can't break it open, so unless you're gonna spend your time... you do that. Damn it. Get through. Yep. Woo! It looks like I want that power, but I don't want... Oh, got it. Well, that's a swap. That's a good troll. I like that one. Yeah, I like the ones where I think I'm being smart and then I realize I'm being dumb. That was just a dumb move in general. Yeah, that's what I figured, but you know, you gotta try these things. You don't know if you don't try. Lady Valkyrie, thanks for dropping by. I know I stream at odd times, so I'm always appreciative of when I get other people coming in and having a look. Good, I like skipping trolls. Ah, goddammit. Yeah, no, but I stream at odd times with no warning, so it's, you know, always nice when other people drop in. Alright, keep going, thank you. This, oh, that block, okay. Go in the door instead. Oh well, checkpoint. You're a thwomp behind those skull platforms. Oh, I am very glad I just moved. Alright, so I can see the return to CP1. Okay. No worries, man. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I don't know why I thought that'd be a good idea. Here though for that bomb to come, but I feel like that's a good idea. I know I uploaded a troll level not so long ago, and Yeah, the amount of times I fell for my own trolls, it was ridiculous. Oh, okay, so we need to hit the on-off switch for the bomb to come, I think. Okay. It's a very tight jump for spot for the down thrust. I throw a bomb instead. I'll try that next time, because that'll give me a bit more room at least. No, no, because if I throw a bomb, I'll go back through the door. But then, of course, there's that trouble. Pipe. So how do I cancel out? Oh, no, we're not starting over. That's a bad idea. Starting over is bad, okay. What, was I not supposed to be able to do that? Oh, okay, so I need to be Link still going in there. Did I just cheese your level? What didn't you know I could do? Which bit, the cancel out or the cancel out of the down thrust or something else? Oh, throw the bomb through the piranhas. I must admit, I wasn't trying to do that, I just stuffed up and did that. I should have known that was going to be there. Alright, here we go. So does that break something if I throw that bomb? Oh no, I was still holding down. Yay, anti-soft, oh god, anti-soft lock. Ah, yes. Yes, come here, Muncha! I do, man, I like it. It's a good level. I'm a little bit curious about the, you notice that when you hold down doing the thing, so I made it. Oh yeah. Ah, come on. Yeah, no, it's a good anti-soft lock. Especially when you stop holding down as well. It's like one of my favourite trolls that I see is the one where you go through a pipe or a door and you've got like a dry bone shell there that you need to get into, but most people hold Y on the, I'm still not 100% sure how to cancel out of that thing. But yeah, no, the shell through a door or pipe and people hold Y so they don't go into it, that's a good troll. Because everybody does it. Everybody holds Y through the door or the pipe. Hell, I'm doing it right now. We'll work out how to cancel out. Maybe it's just a... I think I'm just going to button mash to cancel out of that. Plan for there. Yay, almost to CP2, so then I can find the return to CP1 troll. I thought, oh, I'm going to be smart here. I am so smart. I am so smart. SMRT. Okay. I need to find out exactly what button combination I need to do to cancel out of that, because mashing is not cool, man. I got it, just a little too early. Yeah, Wolf is right. That spring. Okay. Okay. Aha, you're not getting me this time. All right, in this pipe. Move back a bit, okay. I feel like I've stuffed this up. Actually, that's a good idea. Except I just need to hold onto it longer. Jeez, I'm living life dangerously here. Yeah, I was just thinking that. There we go. That was a, yay! That was mean. Stuffed. Okay. New plan. Run straight there and then use the shield. Started left, we're gonna commit to left. Let's find out what's here. Oh man, I don't like either of these options. This feels like a trap. Oh no, that's the anti-soft lock. No, this is a different anti-soft lock. I want to get you muggles all lined up. This is even worse than the last one. Can I just say, these, alright, I need to get rid of those, because one, yeah. No, I'm at the second checkpoint. I can't, am I at the second checkpoint? I can't remember now. Can I get into Crush? How can I get into Crush me? Oh, here. No? Nah, I didn't think it would. Ah, fuck it. I'm starting over. Alright. Now I gotta remember the first half of this level. It was the one on the left that I took in that room, wasn't it? After we pass the wall. Okay. keep on hitting that Kaizo block. So pass the coin wall and go back for flower. But if I go past the sewer wall, then I can't go back for the flower, can I? I can get over it. I did not realize that. I don't need to do anything there. Well, maybe if I stand on the front, I don't need to do anything. There we go. Oh no, I stuffed it. I'm sitting looking at the lava going, what's that coming along in the lava? Let's go right this time. But I haven't seen what's here. That, and I can't remember which pipe I went into to get that soft lock. Why does that feel like a bad idea? Let's try this pipe this time. Hey! Return to CP1. Knew there'd be one here somewhere. So that means it must be to the left. And I've just got to remember which pipe to go in. Might be the arrow then. Maybe. Yeah, I think it's the arrow that gets me out of that. You know what? Oh. I like missing trolls though. I missed a checkpoint. Crap. Oh, I thought I was being smart there for a second. Okay, can't go that way. Wondering what despawn magic will happen the next time I come through there. Oh, they're just aesthetics, okay. Oh crap, shouldn't have done that. Oh, pulled up just a little too early. That's alright, because I got the checkpoint. Hey, how you doing, hot dog zombie? Hey, thanks for the follow, man. I really appreciate that. We'll try not to spaghetti too much. Thank you. Okay, that's good. I like that. Another one of those make me think I'm doing the smart play, the big brain play, and then, you know, make me have to kill myself. I was curious. I had to look. One I went in last time. I think it was the first one. There's a block there. Oh, I'm not stuck. I just can't remember what I did last time. Oh, this kind of gives me hope that I'm going the right way. Nice, man. If you want to chuck your level in the queue, you do, exclamation mark add and then your level code, and it'll chuck it in my queue. There's, I think one level, I've got this level and then one level ahead of you. And we'll give it a go. Oh man, so good you got this for Christmas. It's such an awesome game. This really is a soft lock, isn't it? Give us a look at it and we'll I'm not starting over because then I have to go through all that shit again. I'm gonna time out. So where are you from, hot dog zombie? I'm happy to answer any questions as well. I'm gonna eat my M&Ms. I do not. No girlfriend for me. Haven't met anybody really. No, in winter I play hockey, and you know, between that and work, I just get so busy. Yeah. And it's hard these days too. Like, the only place that you can really meet people then are if you go out, which I'm at the age where most of my mates are settled down, and really the club scene I'm really not into anymore. But you're planning to propose? Oh, that's awesome, man. We'll keep it quiet though. We'll make sure she's not watching. I am 35. In 3 months, I'll be 36. How long have you and your girlfriend been going out for, hot dog zombie? Trying to keep the proposal a secret, but tell everybody on the stream. That's all right. I don't think I get many women viewers. The likelihood of his girlfriend watching is probably fairly small. Ways to go than dying of laughter. Whee. Only another 75 seconds to go. Seconds, here we go. I like them so far. I'm not a fan of this soft lock room, especially after level two, after the checkpoint two. The first soft lock I hit with the stars when you're small, that was good. Well, it was annoying, but it was all right. But the second time where you're the big Mario, that was annoying. So maybe not make him big Mario. Oh, come on, can't even do that properly. But the trolls I'm liking so far. The return to CP1s have been good. Why not? Okay. So both of these pipes... Both of these pipes go nowhere. This isn't a pipe, is it? Well, you got me thinking now. Let's just blow stuff up. Okay, not down there. I'm trying to remember how I ended up in that. Oh, this door was the anti-soft lock, wasn't it? Oh, that's mean. That is also mean. Let's explore that bit a little bit more, I think. Let's try here again. So... I'm gonna try something. Okay, well that still doesn't help me. But at least I blew this up so I can die. I went in the right pipe for the end, okay. That's a good hint. But at least I know I'm on the right track. Which one was it? This one, wasn't it? Alright. So that blows up. Thank you. from now on in. What have I learned in this level? Not much. Stone keeps you alive, but can be very harmful. That's a little mean. Okay, cool. Took me 23 minutes apparently, even though I've been playing it for like an hour. Awesome. Cheers. Thanks for that, man.